Once again, I return to see my old village. I couldn't believe that I will see it again. 40 years had passed just like a dream. I was moving here and there just like a crazy man. The village people were accompanying me with the new generation. I was telling them so many stories about the history of this village. The new generation, kids of the new generation, were looking at me as if I came from another planet. Millions of memories were there, hidden among those trees. For me, it was just like a real dream. I was moving here and there just like a madman. I was filming, shooting, taking pictures for every tree. Forty years ago, I was the hero of this place with the kids of my age. I was taking pictures for the roads, the little roads, the small roads in which I was reading in 1973 when I was a student. Each tree was telling a real story. I cannot forget this place. I cannot delete it from my mind. At that time, there were many people living in this place. Nowadays, they have become just a memory. The good land which I had born. How can I forget this place? How can I forget this land? If I am a millionaire, I can come again to the place and build a huge palace here, a huge university, a huge hospital. But alas, just a poor man coming from the countryside, looking for his dream among those trees again. But they have gone with the wind. The village in which I had born